So let's take a step back and remember what the word milli means. The word milli means 1/1000th. Remembering that if there are 1,000 milligrams, I get 1 gram. And that kilo means 1,000. Therefore, there are 1,000 grams in 1 kilogram.